There's a saying, if you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen. But this summer, a handful of students are beating the heat by going into the kitchen. KCRA3's Mike Carroll takes us inside summer school at the Napoli Culinary Academy.
8:30 a.m., summer school.
I'm looking for the eggs.
However, this school doesn't start with a bell, but with the cracking of eggs.
I like cooking, and also it's something to do.
Sacramento's Napoli Culinary Academy is a full-time professional cooking school that, during the summer months, opens its doors to junior chefs.
My family brought the 11-year-old with me. Every vacation he had, he used to put hours here. Finally, he graduated. When he graduated from high school, he graduated from our academy as a full diploma of culinary arts management.
It's said that one way you can tell a real cook is by how well they can cook an egg. On this day, they not only have to cook but flip it.
Wonderful for a first-timer.
I enjoy being able to taste what I make and, like, look at it, and I like seeing other people's faces when they eat it.
I want to learn how to cook so then I can cook for, like, my mom and dad.
I made breakfast on Sunday. We made Eggs Benedict.
You got to get the motion. Very good job.
When she looks at any menu now, she hears, I think, her teacher's voice in her head, and she's going, this is way overpriced.
This could be the beginning of a long road paved with a lot of eggs.
Good job.
In Sacramento, Mike Carroll, KCRA3 reports.
Well, the students at the Napoli Academy learn more than how to fry an egg. They also learn about food cost, pricing, nutrition, health, and apparently cleanup duties.